Hello guys, today I'm back playing some chess. Oh shit, you can't see this yet. Okay, here it is. Just started.
I'm rich. Enchanted, I'm sure.
Hello, hello, Thursday. Hello, zombie.
To surprise all their heads.
Okay, see you in some Rook games, bro, soon, I hope. You too, you too. That would be my second priest. How was work? It was good. People working there are nice. It's really good. Nothing too strict. It's very, very close to place where I live. I came home for lunch break. It was really good. Bounty tier 2. Hello, hello, Sheila. I didn't have to sell tiny. This one kill. I would have the money. Fuck. Okay, it doesn't matter. Fuck time. $20 round 5, easy peasy. Won 2 rounds, definitely best economy. Passive income? How is it passive income? Okay, we lost. Bill Gunn, hello, hello. I'll sell this one if I have to for 30 gold. We play goblins, there is no techies to drop, but we can drop snap or alchemist maybe. If I get clock, I can have some free rolls and replace fun. Triple kill. Look at this economy. It's really great. Okay. Let's win a round. Why not?
The Veiled Sisters sent me. When you play with Lena, you tend to get burned.
I'm
Rizrak. Just a price. Enchanted, I'm sure.
We need to get 40 gold here. It's important. I lost this one. I thought I would win all the rounds after getting Panda tier 2, but look at this anti-mage. Anti-mage Mars and Wind Ranger tier 2. It's a little bit too much. Okay, got Shrink. He will have a really great game. Oh, I fucked up. I could win with these 3 units without Bounty Hunter. Maybe I could sell for 60 gold here. Okay, I didn't find it. What do I do with these relics? Maybe I place seeds. There are a lot of arc warden is there. It's enough for me. Also tower and god, sands, everything. That instant cast because of Maelstrom, really nice. If that anti-mage just died sooner, if Tinker focused him. Well, maybe if I kept my Bounty Hunter tier 2 there. Who knows what would happen. Maybe I would take that streak. Six humans with second chance, nice. Doom. Fuck it. We keep growing all seeds for now. What is the best build to play? Don't know how to answer that question. The one you have good start for. Terror blade appears. For this game, it's very important how you open your game, how good your economy is. And you'd need to see what others are playing as well, what legendary heroes are in pool. There are so many factors. You can't say, okay, I will go for this one build every fucking game. You can't do that. Young, clean, hello bro, it was great, thank you for asking. I need to be very careful with this Io now. You get back to Bishop, we'll play. No, not anymore this season, bro. I'm done with Bishops. Next season. Thanks a lot, bro. Which one? I have to sell one more seed. I didn't have to sell that bounty hunter. I fucked up a little bit. Let's heal all max like this. I could play Hero Tower and Gods, Shamans maybe, or we can just play Dark Ward and Akirs. Or something with Sands as well, we'll see. But for sure, I won't need Alchemist. I can burn it right now. So I get others, 4 cost units. Are you going just Queen and go back to TFT? I think I don't have future really in TFT now when I started a real job. Just I have no enough time to get good in that game any soon really. So maybe I'll just play chess, maybe sometimes some TFT, some eFootball, something like that. But mostly I will stream chess. What I do in my private life, in my private time, I will play something else probably. eFootball is the one I am enjoying most of all right now. Yes, I'm streaming from both accounts. I turned old one on so people can see that I have another one I'm raiding myself. And when you mentioned it, I will do it right now. I keep it up for maybe one game and then I just switch to new one. Hello Boom Bam. I'm addicted to you. Yeah. I'm so addictive, I should be listed next to alcohol, cigarettes, drugs, gambling. Somewhere in the middle. I just did. Let's say no to gambling. Let's sell Panda, yeah. Is pretty good for control. 2 cents starting round before everyone else is so important. Mostly if there are some guys playing dragons in your game, you want to start before them. I have even 6-7 rolls here. Oh, win streak somehow. That's great. Okay. Ooh, 9, 10 gold. Oh shit, we got lucky. But not a single drop from Panda yet. I put Panda in like, what was it, round 5 or 6 maybe. And drop finally, Mirana. Not so happy with that drop, but it is what it is. Jairam. Looks like a Kira game for me. I don't want to gamble with Tower and Sagat. Pick that. Behold the horn of the Stormcrafter comes.
What can I do in return?
And I forgot to put Venno in. Great fucking job. Never mind, we are strong anyway. I want Salvanomancer. It would take so much maybe to find another one. Don't know really what to do with this snap.
Enchanted, I'm sure.
Okay, just like this. Fuck snap. Fuck these two as well. Let's get some money. There is no primal beast in pool. I don't know. Won't play beasts. Well, six beasts. I want a Kyrs with Arc Ward. I have a little too many beasts here. Tier 3. But monkey for the win. Easy. Dumpster 11 HP, trying to survive. He's having good build there, but he doesn't have enough tier 2 units. Yeah, you're right. Sand King is better for 3 assassins for my Pango. You are right. Beasts.
The monkey.
Up that item won't work there. Yeah, super now, man. Super. So okay, spawn. I have this fucking eye I should use. I know what I'm keeping it for. Okay, I will raid my new channel from my old one. And we'll finish stream there just after
the Monkey King.
This roll maybe. I will make it. Double Pango would be better, but it is what it is. Maybe I shouldn't even roll this much. Voila.
Appreciate it.
I'll unequip all items and then recast after this round. I'll keep boots, but everything else I can consider recast. These 3, 5, 6, 7, maybe 9 for legendary one. Hard to get tier 3 units, as he has some of units I need, like these two. I forgot. Okay, next round. I will try to get like Azol, Daedalus maybe. Or maybe it would be better to go for tier 4. Get Battle Fury, Gleipnir, Necronomicons maybe for Arc Warden, which I don't have yet. Navy, thank you, bro, for subscribing. Yeah, awesome. Really good, thank you. Hope you are good as well.
What can I do in return?
Well, I could use Scepter or... let's go for tier 5. This one looks great. Seeds. Da, Guramo. Thank you. I'll open one more slot. I think I can survive long enough for that. This guy's not dealing so much damage. Anyway. Maybe they kick each other out. Instead of whom? But Pango is not tier 2, another Pango is not tier 2, and Monkey. I know, I feel like Pango is better carry than Monkey. Next round. Maybe all in for one more slot for that monkey. It's not going so great. Or maybe I should roll. Get this one tier 3 to get monkey in. Oh, so many mantas. The problem is this Arc Warden didn't show up yet. I can't have my duplicates. Oh, that was a lot of damage. It's bad. It's really bad. Looks like top 3 game. Putting this one more monkey in won't change anything, I'm afraid. Arc is in pool, bro, but I didn't get one yet. Akirs without Arc are okay, but not so great. I lost hard to fucking Knight. Would be better if I played 6 beasts, really. I would destroy that one guy at least. But top 3 is okay. I fucked up, I rolled all in too early. I shouldn't have done that. Okay, top 3. Hello, hello, Bold. Da nisi rup možda, Daro. Jado moj. Dobro, ajde, čujemo se. We're missing three guys here. I will be right back. You tell me the truth. Truth about what? Are you Russian or Serbian or something? You can read my nickname, bro. What does it say? I will help you out here. I'm not butcher. No, I'm not Russian. But there are a lot of people, there are a lot of Russians playing this game and they taught me a few words. We'll be right back. I'm gonna get some food.
To be careful.
Dobro, otvorit ću. Šta nemaš ovdje? Slušali. Evo, imaš slušalice. O? Zašto?
Pa čuješ?
Pa sa slušalicama se ne čuje.
Ne čuješ pip-pip-čko?
Ne. Imaš mikrofon, ali mikrofon ne hvata tako. No, it needs 3 minutes to load. Sabotaging my game. What's your opinion on the last game? What could I play? You should have played better, definitely. Yeah. Hey Rob, welcome back. First work day today, yes it was. It was all good. I like atmosphere there. People are nice. They are nice. Everything is fine. Dr. Clinker.
My suit should keep me comfortable through all of this.
Guess we better.
Yep.
Okay, and that's the one I wanted to bench, but I forgot to.
bring an end to magic.
I would win this round. I would fucking win. Fuck. If just I made anti-mage tier 2. Shit. Look how good that round was. Even Timber. Ah, shit. Okay, I will push, go for win streak now.
Vile sorcerers, to thy just reward my blade compels thee.
Hello, hello Miguel. Hello, too easy. It's now humans or mechs. I think mechs are better. I save the gold. I can roll later with these rolls for 6 humans if I want to go for them. Zdarova, Zdarova Nikrit. Welcome on new channel. Hello, hello.
Okay,
I won't miss this one.
Yeah.
I want seeds. 6 human seeds. Hello, bro. I'm not sure what to go for. Assassins. A kills again. Or six warlocks maybe. Fuck shamans, there are no... There is no Elder Titan. Mm-hmm. I don't think demons are worth being played. In lobby, when you can play something like Akirs. Maybe 4 Akirs or just 2 Akirs, but without Brooder Skeleton. It was big pot of beans, bro. Ooh. If I'm gonna play Akirs, this was the wrong bun. Brate, ovaj što sam ga spremio, znaš kako je dobar, uff. Ah, humans would be great bunny, yeah, but really expensive, but... Može, može. Killer combination. Nisam ja odavno burek, ali... Da, dobar. Au, Nevena, sad si pokrenula show. Ako ima ljudi iz Bosne, ovim komentarom. Znam za tebe, ne znam za druge.
Jeez. Commander Tresden to you.
I could maybe play another Great Wall here. A Kier Beast is better than a Kier Warlocks. Because even a Kier's you summon got some buff from beasts. Fuck. Oh my god, I fucked up some gold here. Shit. It's not much, but like 2 gold maybe. I'll go 9 and roll. But maybe I should use these rolls even now. Yeah, I'll start losing some serious HP now. Great Vault is so greedy here, how long will you save? Well, maybe 2 more rounds and then maybe I will stay on 60. If I get legendary warlocks, I can play warlocks as well. We'll see, there is Meepo SF. He'll hit me hard if he comes. I hope he doesn't come yet. Next round we'll have 9 slots. Oh, don't get something too scary, okay? This is good. It won't be much damage. Kill that Marcy, great. Okay. Maybe time to go down to 60 gold. Use these rolls, see what we get. Try to keep some HP. Six or five warlocks.
Enchanted, I'm sure.
Deck is died before casting. Can Enigma kill something at least? Enigma, please. Oof. Nothing. Almost nothing at all. This is bad. Well, I can lose one more round. There are 2 guys playing me by myself. This guy with Alice's problem, if I go warlocks, he'll be able to fuck me up still.
The Monkey King.
Ta.
Mother of all evil.
Oh, I could make this one a kid. I fucked up. Shit. Shouldn't sell Pango probably. I guess I invest everything. Oh, I beat him there. That's so fucked up. I lost here but won there. It's four Akirs or Warlocks, which one? I don't have either. Look at this.
I'm the brains.
And I'm the brawn.
I'm missing SF now. Can I survive this somehow? No fucking assassins, no. Well, I'm alive I think. Yeah, 1 HP. Ooh. I'm losing to elves. My Akirs won't do shit against them. Warlock didn't even cast. Look where he cast it. Fuck this. It's top 6 game. I knew I fucked it up. We have Warlock tier 2. With 6 Warlocks, that would be nice. I just fucked the previous game up with this top 6 here. Yeah, I fucked up selling SF so much. I'm not sure what other. No, I had mango there. What else? I think mango, Great Vault, and what was the third relic? I don't know. I thought I would get just some little more money, but I fucked up, yeah. I wanted to go 6 warlocks, but then I just lost too much HP. I needed to do something fast and I couldn't. Yeah, I had good economy, I needed better bun as well. I just was confused about what I'm going to play. I needed to decide and whatever came shouldn't affect me. Yeah, replacing Sven with Primal Beast was, yeah, that was a good idea, but I couldn't find my 5 gold for Primal Beast fast enough. My brain froze there. Yeah. Thanks, bro. Have fun. Last game, free rolls had to be used on round 21 on 8 slots, definitely. I should get some Akir seeds and play 4 Akirs. That would save me my HP and later on I could decide what I really want to do. Not really, I just needed to use my free rolls there. Round 21, that would protect me for 2-3 rounds. I wouldn't lose that much HP as I lost before. And I would get 9 slots round 25 easily. Or even before that, but at that point I would have some units, I wouldn't be weak.
Enchanted, I'm sure.
Double bounty hunter, I love this. Gyro is there as well, maybe gyro gambling. If panda shows up.
Enchanted, I'm sure.
Wizzo Prime. Who is this? This really Wizzo? Can be.
I'm Rizrak. Don't touch me.
Yeah, there are a lot of queens in China. Queens. Well, this fucking rat suits Wizzo well, but I don't think it's him. LDF. That's what I thought, yeah. I'm strongest right now with these three units, I think. I'm only one with tier 2 unit, really. I think I'm gonna sell this to hit 20 gold. There might be some techies drop here. This guy looks stronger than me. Maybe I should open slot, play something, and try to keep the win streak. Let's push, try to protect the streak. I'm there. This motherfucker, wait. But I won that round. Easy. Yeah. That Furion got focused first. That's why I won. He didn't even cast. Three goblin max now. He should use this on Furion. Get mana faster, I believe. Should have 30 gold next round. I want to replace this void for any assassin, really. Spirit breaker, spirit breaker. Another bounty hunter, another bounty hunter. I don't like those chronospheres. Viper. Okay, let's try, we can win around. Viper is great, yeah. If I get family discount, I might play assassins. He came to me now, his Furion is alive and this is problem. Looks like I'm losing this round. Yeah, he'll cast again. I'm losing it, unless some crazy crits happen. I lost. Fuck. He destroyed my streak. Destroyed my 30 gold here. Destroyed everything. Fucking Furion had to get armor. So unlucky. That really sucks. I was doing so good. Look at this economy. 55 gold, still best economy, but I would get like 3 more gold there, so it would be 58 instead. Here it would be 38, now 39. We'd win here. Oh wait, I'm losing this. Okay then. Maybe something wrong with this placement. Fuck, humans. Even there is Jakira, I don't give a fuck. I have a lot of assassins here. Wanna do something with them. If family doesn't come, I can play Mango. And open slots for anything. Well, I have to play Great Vault now. Too bad I opened slots and lost streak still. Let's just get 80 as soon as possible.
one's on me.
Next round, Eightigal. He didn't cast, what the fuck? Oh, he did. Oh my god, I'm so blind, I don't see the bear. Oh, I took some streak. I didn't expect that. What should we play? Dragons are best. Yeah. But the dragons can be countered as well. Maybe I can keep assassins and play them till the end, like 9 assassins with Templar or 6 with some Taurens, Naga build. There are some humans. Okay, I got Viper and Sand King back. Counter all these humans trying to get 5 dragons. I think assassins are best with Ricky tier 3. Honestly, and just kill them all fast. Or some crazy arc warden occurs. Something wrong with my calculation. I'll go one more slot. Oh yeah, you're right. I didn't think of that. So many guys playing them. It is bad one. This was way better one. I would pay the 2 gold less. Well, also SF is contested.
Enchanted, I'm sure.
So many six fucking humans, this bun is useless really, I spent 16 gold for nothing. Nah, you need to bun 3 cost units.
Sisters sent me.
Spirit breaker.
Out of sight.
Behold the horn of Magnus.
Let's go, it's let's fuck it. Maybe family discount comes. I will play Pango and Magnus both. They are not chasing, but humans are like out of pool almost. Look, 2-2-1, 2-3-1, 3-1-1, 3-2-1. You see, so fucking many. Also 3-1-1. So much. Well, it's not completely useless, that's right. But well, like 13 to 15 maybe. 3 quests. Ah, fuck it. Egg was okay, fucked up.
It's good to be
here.
At your service.
I'm taking Pango just to slow these guys. It's not like I will get him tier 3 really. There is a little problem here. I don't have family discount. This is so expensive. Build to go for so many expensive units in this build. Only 2 PAs, that sucks. Only one Ricky, only 2 PAs. Spirit Breaker and Earth Shaker. I'm not sure which one was the last one. You just can't keep them if you want to roll for everything tier 3. Let's get some gold and then I can continue rolling. Guy still keeping 6 humans, this is going to be so fucking strong lobby. Can we get Ricky tier 2 maybe? That would help a little bit, nice. Okay, saving money. Maybe Magnus? Okay. Nothing. Is there family? Yes, there is. He says how many I have, not how many I miss. It's same shit, really. Maybe a little bit. Yeah, without family, it's hard to go for this build. You are absolutely right. four Akirs. This guy going for dragons. Not so much magical damage anywhere else. Okay, anyway, let's play this. Does this shit stuck? Yes, it does. Okay, so much magical resistance there on PA. Can't wait. I need to upgrade a little more at least. Yeah, I even forgot what relic I had. But look at this guy hitting so hard. Shit. I should recast items. I have that. Too much magical resistance, it's not needed. Really. Okay. We can have pipe. We can keep longer.
Many thanks.
I don't have damage now. And this shouldn't be on PA here. Should use it on Pango. Probably. Or Templar maybe. Well, worked against this guy. PA number one damage in temp. Almost. Oh, perfect round. Really perfect lose. Only 3 HP. I'm missing. I mean, I am skipping next round. Hello? You can watch one of my dragon games. I always play humans when I go with dragons. These tanky items may be best on Viper.
Thanks.
Really.
Thanks.
You're welcome. This guy too OP for me. Wait.
The Veiled Sisters sent me.
Three more. Need family discount. 9 assassins, yeah. Oh, double Zeus. This guy playing Ricky, that's fucking broke. I think next round I will go really hard rolling for units. Now I have Monopoly, now I will get tier 3, get money back for that, and then open plus. Kill the Zeus, just kill the Zeus. No. 34. Okay, we have top 3 at least, but fuck. Wait. Oh yeah, it's okay. Ricky tier 3 not happening probably. Because of that guy, yeah. It's okay. This guy survived, so I'm the next one to go out. I would make that Pango as well. With these crazy rolls. Thank you. That fucking blade man, no. I'm not sure what he ate, but I could be out. 10, okay, still alive, that's something. Okay, I won him there, got some money. I need 9 assassins. Fuck, slaughter tier 3, we need 9 assassins. Yeah. With 9 assassins, he will go down. It's just. If PA can't go on him if. At start. If PA goes on him, I am losing. Oh, maybe. I would like Monkey King bar here. No item. Can see his items. Miss! No! This is fucking joke. She fucking missed. Come on. It's because of 9 assassins buff, she jumps every time after killing someone and that hit is always critical. That's a normal thing. But it's not normal that she fucking missed. Because that server is working, not sure about other European servers. I think they're still fucked. Yeah, the real problem was that I didn't have any life steal on PA. If I had, that was easy run. Unless she would maybe miss all the hits. Just out of chest. I have maybe 40 to 50 Dota 2 games. But I play Dota 1 a lot. Well, guys, it looks like we won't find any game any soon. Maybe it's enough for tonight. Yeah. I will go play some eFootball now. I can stay alive if someone is interested in that game. Chess is dead for tonight. Okay, just 1 second. I got this insane Messi, but I'm not so good with him. Look at this, 105. Look at these ratings. It's insane, but somehow I was using this one better. Probably because of this high tight possession, I was able to dribble so much. Maybe I should rebuild this 105 one. I will see what to do. Let's just go like this. Maybe I just need more practice. Ronaldinho in. Lampard. Everything else. We can keep it like this. I got really lucky to get this Messi. Chances were really low. There were three insane Messis in 150 pool, and I used like 10 openings and got this one. To be honest, I was looking for another one who is not that good finisher as this one, but who dribble better and who has CF natural role.
Well, hello, welcome one and all. It's a pleasure to have you with us. As you can see, we are all set.
But this one is even maybe better. Just need to get used to play a little different than I was playing before. What's this? This guy is lagging. Probably poor internet connection. Look at this timer in top right corner. It shouldn't be there. Maybe he is hacking as well. What team are you a fan of? Well, I like Manchester United most when I was a kid. Now I'm not really even watching football. I like to play the game, but I don't support any club really.
Enjoyed that. He evidently loves the contest.
Fuck.
That has been cut short. That has earned a reprieve for the time being. Defenders on the back foot. Yeah, that works.
No.
The denial of movement, blunt and brusque. Now it's Foden. It's run loose here.
I am forcing this new Messi too much. I'm trying to learn to play with him, so almost every ball goes on him.
The breakaway clinical and clean, and the finish unerring. Well, this is a well-rehearsed drill. As soon as possession is regained, the commitment to attack is lethal. I doubt very much that this was in the script. Oh, facing. He's got a side of goal! Terrific effort, just off target. Well, he looks like he's annoyed with himself there. He didn't do an awful lot wrong.
Here in Brazil, it is a cardinal sin.
Oh, that's well spotted. Lampard. Mbappe. Madrid looking to pass their way through. Just too much on that. A slightly better ball would have led to a very different outcome there. Ah, quality deserted them when they really needed it. Valverde. And there's his chance to lead the counter. Foden, there he goes, motoring forward.
Ah, that would be a goal, probably.
Ronaldinho, Mbappe. Well, yet another interception and a show of anticipation to be commended. That's put paid to a promising move.
Oof.
Haaland! Goal! They have done it! They have their equaliser! That looks like a preconceived plan. Win the ball and then unleash. That has certainly made things interesting. Well, this is to be expected, Peter, when you've got two strong teams of fairly equal standing. The outcome should all come down to finishing.
By the way, this Messi I got, they made him crazy. His right foot is as good as his left. It's insane.
Oh, Well read, nice interception.
And they're not going to make any further progress now.
The ball is loose and the chase is on.
Well, no joy this time. Vieira.
And they can counter here.
Foden.
Good driving run.
Hoisted upfield by the keeper.
And here's...
And Messi! And the keeper passes the test.
Messi is very sporting here to acknowledge the quality of the save. A lovely little footballing moment.
Nice interception. His positioning was spot on. Not the most accurate pass. Lampard is tearing after that one.
That looks a good ball through.
Donnarumma deals with it effortlessly.
Your wife close. Mbappe. Look at my goalkeeper, what the fuck is he doing? That's a one weird saying. I would remove clothes from that saying.
Second corner now. And it's been taken short.
2 added minutes has been indicated.
Can he finish? And he nearly went all the way.
Messi just backs himself every time. Give him a challenge and he'll rise to it.
And this could be the final action of the first half.
Ronaldinho plays it short.
Had a good look and
this Messi can't dribble that good.
Manchester United get their fourth corner.
Ronaldinho with the short one.
Well, the counter could be on here. Now it's Mbappe.
Okay, we have second half to fix things. This guy is leading somehow, he has two fucking shots and he scored two fucking goals.
So there was the first half. Oh, what a half. It's been pulsating and totally absorbing. We're actually headed for a potential classic if this carries on. This is insane.
What?
So we're just settling back into this second half. Manchester United need to get the balance right to sort this out. Ambition must be complemented by just the right amount of caution, and I think the more experienced players can oversee.
Come on! What a bad header. Come on!
Two up and threatening to pull clear.
Fucking Ronaldinho.
To deal with an awful lot of unwanted attention, but his tenacity won the day.
Mbappe! Sparkling save, absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Passing is crisp and sharp, and he's in on goal. There's the shots.
Okay, one lucky goal.
Some heroic goalkeeping. But even that couldn't save them this time.
Look, that's one of the first things you learn, whether you're a striker or not. Just anticipate a goalkeeping parry or spillage, and sometimes you'll get lucky. It'll come your way.
Manchester United get themselves back into contention.
Our scoring early in this half just takes the pressure off now and allows them a chance to be a bit more patient.
Offside. What? He didn't even get the ball.
Messi is flagged offside. Oh, good read. And here's the chance to counter. Oh, good ball. And here's Lampard. Oh, the ball's come loose here.
Okay, foul.
Surely a foul, free kick.
Yeah, and I think it's a lesson to be learned.
Will he move the keeper? That's the question. Let's see. Oof, he didn't move. I should try the normal shot.
That pass isn't the best.
The attendance for this match was 71,649.
And it's Messi. Lampard. Final ball not quite right, and his teammates are irritated at that.
Manchester United showing a little more urgency now, and to be honest, Peter, this is what's required.
They're coming again and again.
Spot on, Peter. Well, Peter, just see here how a lot of the attacking players aren't dropping back anymore.
And yeah, I know, but...
Yeah,
the game continues. Come on, Messi, come on.
Hit,
I need one more to make it even. Once I make it even, it's easy to score one more. Let's keep Lampard for a little while. It's a bit laggy.
Sides then taking this chance to
number
turn to their benches.
Ronaldinho, number 47, Phil Foden. Coming on the field, number 42, number 22.
Messi, Musiala gets away from his opponents. He's in here. Plenty of appeals, but the referee is not interested. And here's Lampard. Musiala, he's left his man.
Yes, goals. There we go. One more. Come on, I'm really destroying this guy. I deserve a win here.
That's just as the manager would have seen it, an impact sub.
This has become one superb game of football.
Ah, look, Peter, I was on the fence before a ball was kicked and I still haven't moved.
Don't you just love the level of intensity here? Neither is prepared to back down and to be honest, that's how it should be.
Tries a shot!
Okay, another foul. This is chance to score. Another change maybe. Pedri instead of Lampard. Maybe Hakimi here. I need to score this one with Messi. If I don't, it's probably 3-3. Is stream laggy a little bit?
Substitution on the field. Number
not
17.
Much doubt about who's going to take this one.
No, no. Fuck.
They're up to five corners now. They've played it short. And again, he sorted that out to
no penalty.
And it scolds.
That's it. 4-3.
The whole picture in his head, Peter. He didn't even look at the goalkeeper. Manchester United get themselves into the lead. Well, they're very much
no.
The better team at the moment, Peter, and no doubt we'll be looking to cause even more damage here. Manchester United surely have to be commended for their drive and desire. Most teams would be taking the easier defensive route by now. Mbappe. It's run loose. Who's gonna get there?
I was dribbling a little too much there.
And no one is overly concerned about that. Scholes. That is good pressure. Just hounded him off it. Yeah, it's safe to say that they just need to manage this to secure the win now.
Six added minutes has been indicated.
Rice. Now that is a little undercooked. They've got to make this nice and quick. Can he latch onto this? He's having a go. It's a loose ball.
This is not Messi, this is Adriano, really. They made him so insane, so strong shot.
And here's a chance. He has hit that forcefully. Well, I think he surprised himself how he managed not to hit the target then. He seemed to believe it was going in. Did it the hard way, a testament to their great powers of recovery. They have defied the odds.
Okay, we got the win here.
Award, and there is very little room for argument. How would you sum up what we've witnessed, Jim? Manchester United were very impressive here.
18 shots against 3 shots he had.
Well, that's it for tonight's match, so it just remains for me to thank Jim Beglin alongside me and to wish you all a very good evening.
I need 2 more wins to promote to Division 1. And after that, we will play for global rating. It's like when you're in Division 1, it's like being queen. You get your number, which says which one you are in the world. This guy has better team than mine. What is it? Yeah. Oh, he has that Messi. That's the one I wanted. That's insane, insane one. So good dribbling. good everything really. Wow.
Well, it is a game which, in the grand scheme of things, may not have too much riding
Hello
on it,
everyone,
but it is equally clear and very visible that there is much pride around it. Chants are filling our ears, proud renditions of hymns and songs. It is the perfect soundtrack, and few venues rise to an occasion
what?
Like this one. It is
I press X to attack
track.
Him, and the ball came to me. So I haven't seen this Messi in action yet. This Messi, this guy has, but he should be so good.
Ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with. Messi!
Goal! Hey, shit.
For precisely the reason we've just seen, they have a habit of making their presence felt, and here we are, early stages. He struck one and he looks hungry for more, and he's only too grateful to capitalize on the keeper's misfortune. Well, listen, last line of defense, and you don't get it right, then you're paying a visit to your net. Manchester United trail at this early stage. How will they respond? Oh, good steal, he just read it. And that's been drilled in. Yeah, he's done. Has a look and has a go.
Nice try.
Gave it a go, but off target.
Well, at least he's not short on confidence. Trying from that sort of distance, why not?
Messi. Mbappe.
What are my players?
He was berating his defense before making the save, and he's at it again now.
Messi going face to face with his great rival. Now it's Messi. Now it's Bernardo Silva. Threads one in. Shapes to shoot!
I'm rushing things too much.
And he's there to retrieve it. Mbappe. Mbappe was alert to the possibilities, but in the end it's fruitless. Now it's Foden. There's a beautiful simplicity about this contest. Willing running on one side, dogged defense on the other. Oh, they could break here. Manchester United looking to pass their way through. Bellingham. Now it's Bellingham. Pass is just off target. Passing is crisp and sharp.
I'm trying that powerful shot. Takes too much time.
Neither party overly willing to compromise.
I thought I could do it there.
Played out towards the right wing. Bernardo Silva deflected behind for a corner kick. And we have our very first corner. And he just whacks it away. Foden. A good ball and
goal. Yeah.
That is glorious, as if he picked it up and put it there himself.
Yeah, and it's not a surprise to see him elect to shoot from there, considering how much.
Yeah, this guy is good.
On the ball. Great hit.
And I'm playing so like shit now.
Without reply. Well, that second goal has given them so much more.
I'm jealous.
Confidence now, and they should be able to take it on from here. And
because he has that mess. Come on, Mbappe.
Lovely take, but that is where it stopped. It didn't quite come off on this occasion, but it only needs a gentle tweak. Now it's Messi. He's been picked out. He is through here. Can he finish?
Nice. Lampard.
Back within one. They have them in their sights again. The lightness of step, the sharpness of movement, the certainty of finish. I'm not making any apologies, but I was willing him to... Messi has got himself a free kick. Oh, he's taken it. Alexander-Arnold. Gets his pass away. And he's straight offside. Pavard. And it's Van Dijk. Mbappe is looking to set free a runner. And here's Messi. That's a good foot in there. Oh, good spread. Alexander Arnold has been indicated.
He's controlling the game. Attacking slowly, keeping the ball. Not risking too much. What the fuck is this? That's not offside. Look where he did receive the ball. What the fuck was that?
And certainty of outcome. Well, it doesn't have to look spectacular. Why complicate simplicity?
It wasn't. Wow.
The goal scorer for Fenerbahce, number 10.
So the lead now is 2.
My keeper was so stupid.
Fantastic excitement towards the end of the half there, and a last minute chance that really should have been converted.
It's gonna be hard second half for me now. 2 goals behind. What is he doing? Come on.
Carried away with thoughts of getting back into the game, they can't afford.
He made the right move to block that pass.
Goal becomes crucial. Fenerbahce making a fresh attempt to release someone in behind from back to front, and this is something different. And he's cut it out. Yet another to add to football's endless list of could haves and should haves. Fenerbahce clearly didn't help themselves by telegraphing that one. It was always going to be intercepted. Not the most accurate pass. And here's Messi. And Messi!
Lampard, Neymar, Mbappe. Well, they're certainly pressing with purpose here.
It's a decent chance to counter-attack.
Well, that could set him on his way. Now it's Mbappe. Mbappe.
There's the shot!
Fuck.
Yeah, that's what the game is all about. Excitement and entertainment. What a lovely moment.
And that means just one thing. Match ball.
And the this guy destroyed Mirel.
This isn't even a surprise. He thrives in these situations.
Fenerbahce grab a 3-goal lead.
He's got the shot away!
The attendance for the match was 72,306.
Foden. Bellingham, Messi, so much time and space here. Foden.
What the fuck is that?
As far as they're going to go. And the pass is intercepted. He's had it taken off him. It's a promising build up. There's plenty of really nice passing. Nice interception. His positioning was spot on.
His defense is really strong. No space for me to do shit.
Finding their passes.
Let's try with Musiala.
Substitution on the field.
Number Bellabache, corner number two then.
Number 47.
Somewhat errant. Alexander Arnold. Oh, what a pass! Manchester United can counter properly here.
Number 22 scores.
He's going for goal. What a hit! The save was firm. It was very much worth a try, and I've seen worse. That should tee him up nicely for his next.
Messi.
That was lucky. It could be 5-1.
Fenerbahce just served up a reminder of how good they can be on the break. Their method is clear.
While facing up to his adversary, this is a formidable matchup. Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Fan appreciates good football all round there. Now that looks a decent ball. Spread neatly. He's beaten the offside trap. He's got away. Decent hit. Really well taken goal.
Ah, these bugs happening to me this game.
Comfort, yet more comfort. Easing away. Foden duly reaps his reward. Kept his cool.
He got his goals on plate, really.
The ref's been lenient here. I doubt he'll get too many more chances. Not too many have the power or indeed the accuracy from this range. Would he dare to have a go?
Oh, how's that for a goal? A finish right from the top draw.
A true beauty of a goal, so brilliantly executed.
Well, he made it look effortless, clearly a training ground perfectionist.
I'm still trying to make a game of this. Oh, now here's an interesting matchup. Driving through the middle. Oh, he's going to be disappointed with that. And it scores.
Ah, that was close.
Van Dijk does really well to win the ball there. Vieira. Foden. Oh, red. Nice interception.
Now it's Messi. Messi running with the ball. Big chance!
The two guys in the block there. Fucking hell.
Foden. They need to play this quicker in transitions like this.
Foden. Oh, that's well spotted. Pedri. And it's Messi. Musiala. And Messi!
There'll be 3 minutes at a time.
Modric. And the number on the board is 3. Odegaard. Excellent challenge there.
I started playing this game, but
Musiala.
A little too late.
And here's Messi. Pedri. And that is that. Outmuscled, outmaneuvered, outwitted. They just couldn't find any way into the game, and they are comprehensively beaten.
Well, the score says he destroyed me, but well, first half he really did. This second one, I was okay, but change Mbappe a little bit as well. Maybe I made a mistake doing that. Maybe something should be put in Ariel strength. Or message. Should I build it different? Like, maybe it's too much lower body strength. Maybe I should put more in dribbling. To be like that one I used before. Ah, let's just try one more game. Ronaldinho, Musiala. Okay, Neymar can take rest this game. Foden, Bellingham, that's okay. Let's go like this.
Well, they say football's only a game, but you should try telling this lot. That is the week's most eagerly awaited contest, a sporting event which has magnificent scenery as its backdrop. It is tribal, and it has aroused the most primal of instincts in so many of us. And
We are glad to have you alongside us for him. Really is quite a sight to behold this. It feels like a big game. It looks like a big game. Mind you, they all do at this ground. Things have got on the way here pretty promptly.
Okay. Nice start.
Well, talk about a real rude awakening. It's almost as if the defense saw nothing coming. They just didn't anticipate. On heels rather than toes.
That is hit one. I was going to be disappointed with that. Now it's Mbappe. Good run. Ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there. Yeah, that does look a foul. Referee's given a free kick. Well, the ref's been lenient here. I doubt he'll get too many more chances. Mbappe absolutely focused then on the defensive side of his game.
Yeah, listen, we often get critical of a forward's tackle, but that was squeaky clean.
Cross deflected behind for a corner. Paris Saint-Germain with their first corner, the first in the game for either side, actually. Vieira is there to heave it away. Messi charging forward, the ball at his feet. Now it's Mbappe. Manchester United looking to pass their way through. Fiddles it through. Chance to break. It's a good run down the left-hand side. Gets away from his opponents. Mbappe.
No. Look at this fucking luck. What the fuck is going on?
All square in the blinking of an eye.
Yeah, they say that fortune favors the brave, and we've just seen an example. This team has real personality and character.
He won't get many simpler than that, but he's certainly not complaining.
Oh, look, there's only one player who merits all the praise. Well, that's a foul. Free kick's been given.
Let's try one knuckle shot. This Messi has knuckle skill. I want to change it, but we can have some fun for now. Okay, I didn't manage to do it. There is some lag on free kicks. Hard to execute it.
Showing great feet there. He's found a way through. Oh, sweet feet. Oh, facing up to his adversary. This is a formidable matchup. Oh, that was vital. Now, who's going to be first to this? Messi. Now it's Mbappe. And he's searching through.
I'm fucking idiot. If I just shot, would be probably gone.
Manchester United finding their passes. Neymar. That is good alertness. Looking for the runner. Foden gives his colleague a guilty look.
Yeah, the idea was right. The delivery wasn't. They can revisit that further on.
It's Ronaldinho. Have a shot! That was a matter of inches.
Oh, and it's such a good effort. And maybe the target really should have been hit.
Oh, easy pickings there. Oh, this is a great position.
I didn't need that purple shot there. The normal one would be goal, probably.
Yeah.
I'm making a lot of mistakes tonight.
It's a good spell of possession, this. And here's Messi.
Okay, 2-1. Messi scores again.
Reputation. Manchester United get themselves into the lead. It's so often the case with goal scorers. He's got the shot away. Keeper pulls up a fine save.
That'll earn him a few high fives. Probably feels he could have been better protected though.
Have their second corner now. And he just whacks it away. And now they can spring out of defense. It's Mbappe. Big chance. Must be Mbappe.
Easy.
And again, they simply do not know what has hit them. That really is quite fabulous. All his own doing.
Yeah, that's what the game is all about. Excitement and entertainment. What a lovely moment.
So the lead now is 2.
Well, they're very much the better team at the moment, Peter, and no doubt we'll be looking to cause even more damage here.
And the counter is on. And it's Bernardo Silva.
There will be 3 minutes added time.
It'll be a throw-in. Ronaldinho. It's Ronaldinho! This possibly the last play of the half. They've played it short. Can he finish?
Oh, yes. This guy's done. Just waiting for him to leave any moment now.
So impressive. Oh, that's wonderful to see. The run was explosive. The finish exquisite.
6 minutes.
Well, every time they've gone through the gears, Peter, they've looked like scoring. So provided they can stay well clear of the handbrake, they ought to be completely out of sight fairly soon.
Manchester United lead by 3 in a game all about goals. It's so easy on the eye and promises more of the same after the break. And if you're just back from your break, you've missed very little of the resumption of the second half. Mbappe, Ronaldinho, so Mbappe! He's kicked it out just. Bernardo Silva. Interesting ball. Now it's Mbappe. He's found a way through. Great ball and the shot. It's a loose ball.
He had goal there, but he fucked
Mbappe
up.
On a hat trick. What do you think that'll mean to him, Jim?
I think it'll mean a huge amount to him. The way he's been playing, I fully expect him to turn his 2 goals into 3. His appetite has been brilliant and he totally merits a third.
He looks a really hungry player right now.
They need to play this quicker in transitions like this.
Played back in. That's an excellent interception. Messi. Now it's Haaland.
Yeah, they were looking for a counter-attack.
Paris Saint-Germain appear to be happy to let their front players stay up front all the time.
Well, it's signaling to the opposition that they're setting themselves up for the counter-attack. It's plain and simple. A lot of space here, a real opportunity.
Oh, they could break here. Hernandez, and he cuts out the supply.
They want to make the most of this turnover.
It could Mbappe! Well, now it's a race for the ball.
The attendance for this match
looking to break out here. Good spot, he's seen the run.
Played into space out wide. Now it's Messi. And he's on it. And Messi!
Messi!
Oh, belter! That is a gem! An absolute gem! Irrepressible! Imperious! That's what makes him what he is!
No space, no problem. You just cannot stop him.
Well, at one stage, he was being body checked, Peter.
Ronaldinho! Oh, denied at the last.
Manchester United just served up a reminder of how good they can be on the break. Their method is clear.
Mbappe!
Well, that's surely a foul free kick.
He left. Okay, guys. I'm done for today. Thank you all for watching, for staying with me. Good luck with your games. I'm raiding LDF now. See you tomorrow again. Bye.